I met Mike at the Forehead Association.
20 years ago.
When was it?
20 years ago.
20 years ago. And he had me at Harrow. A very big forehead.